We thought it was pretty cool on Mystery Island. Like, you walk probably from here to Volador away from the shore, like, it dips down pretty steeply. Yeah. But yeah, you get to the Volador and you're like in fish hole.
We haven't done this for nothing.
Yeah, Mystery Island is amazing.
I think that was on our last cruise, but the weather, they couldn't get the lifeboats off.
Oh, yeah.
So what's been going on, we couldn't get off that.
I'm being devoured by tadpoles.
First time over there, I got off the boat, went to his place, he drove me down to the beach, got on the charter, and went out trolling and pulled down. Never done nothing. I've never done that sort of thing. I love my fishing, and he kept the tail going and said, mate, I've never done this sort of thing. Oh, dogs around, what were they doing? Yeah,
so what did you do over there?
They work in the casino.
Right.
He managed in the casino. So
they're so small. They're eating me.
Looking at us, he just kept talking to the locals. He was sort of sitting there with the corner, sort of sitting there going, can we get a drink? Looks up and just keep talking. Okay.
Look how many there are.
So they're not real keen on, but
yeah. Yeah, we walked around. Oh, I walked around there with my brother in law, and Tracy took the bus tour with my sister and the two girls. And yeah, they said they enjoyed the day, but yeah,
there you
not
go.
Getting off the
buses. Yeah. Our first trip there, we got off, we got into Numea, then we got onto a little boat and went out to Amity Island.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a really small one.
Yeah, the next cruise we got off and we walked all around Vanuatu. I mean, we wanted to get a few of my brothers were taboo, so we went to a taboo reach over there.
Yeah,
taboo shop was sharp, and everywhere we went was sharp, and it's like something. And then you go into the pub and no one was interested.